Norwegian warship has collided with an oil tanker off the coast of Norway. 8 people were slightly injured and the warship has been evacuated. The frigate was returning from NATO military exercises when it clashed with the Maltese-flagged tanker, which was slightly damaged. No oil appears to have been spilled. It was not immediately clear what had caused the collision.